Yeah, I think at state level, regulators are struggling to work out how to legislate for the internet, and I think that that is an interesting discussion. Ultimately, I think that the innovations will continue, and people who are the custodians, let's say, of the internet will continue to ensure that it's open and that there's a community on the internet. But I think that is worrying for legislators.